Hi, I'm Camila Mendez.
And I'm Maya Hawke from the new Netflix film, Do Revenge.
And this is Superlatives.
Hey, Cammy.
Yeah?
Who do you think is best dressed in the cast, other than you?
Funny you ask, I was just thinking the same thing.
Best dressed would have to be Cammy.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to give it to Maya Rafika.
I can't say me.
Talia. Her style is just like incredible.
Class clown.
In terms of class clown, we all probably kind of take that.
JD.
Yeah.
Probably JD.
There was definitely like a mustache thing.
Oh, the mustache thing. Oh God.
Biggest heart.
I want to say everyone.
I think we're all pretty sweet.
Special shout out to Rish. Biggest heart.
Best athlete, I have to say Paris.
Definitely Paris.
It's got to be Paris. She is an incredible gymnast. It's like hands down.
Life of the party, I'm going to give that one to Cammy because she's just always singing and dancing and doing the cute like TikTok dances and stuff.
It's got to be Cammy.
Cammy.
Yeah.
Best smile. Everybody.
You see this cast? They're beautiful.
The best smile is Alicia. She's just got that, just it's so big and like wide, and she has like the prettiest teeth.
Biggest prankster is Austin. He's a troublemaker.
Biggest prankster probably JD.
Yeah.
JD.
I mean, it's me, but...
Future president would definitely be Austin because he can convince anyone of anything.
I think that you, out of everybody in the cast, would actually make a great president.
I'll support your campaign.
Most likely to plot revenge. Jen, our director.
Honestly, probably Jen.
It's probably our director, Jen. I mean, she made this movie, so she definitely knows what she's doing at this point.
And I mean that in like the most complimentary way possible.
As you can see, she has thought about revenge.
Watch it on Netflix.